They move in schools searching for a new hiding place. Now, the fishing spider sets up its trap with legs spread out like fishing lines. The tiny fish are drawn to the tips, thinking they are pieces of food. And the spider catches a meal. It injects its victim with venom, paralyzing the body, but not killing it. Then it slowly sucks all the body juices out of the living fish. The fishing spider may not be a powerful predator, but it certainly is the most cunning and gruesome of river hunters.